Here we show how to use the ID card reader. Here is a ID card reader, and here is an ID card. You see the ID number print on the card with different format, and we insert the USB port. Okay. Okay. Now the USB cable through the computer, and here it was as an HID, an HID input. Now we new and text now as the test, yeah, and okay, here you see this number. How the number input? No, you can use the same as this. The first 0000 75344 later 75344 estimate. You can ask the input of the keyboard.